Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? Well, as you can see, I am in my parents' garage. I'm organizing and cleaning it up for them because it's way past overdue. And it's interesting finding things that, oh yeah, you probably shouldn't have bought that again because you already had it, like this stuff. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 6 of those. Dad likes to keep his boat nice and polished. It's over there. It's an older boat. It's maybe, almost 20 years, maybe? I don't know. But yeah, you see that cupboard right back there? There's a whole bunch of paint. There's still a little bit of paint in it, right there at the top. But we had to get rid of a lot of the paint because it was bad. Some of it was already dry. But in case you didn't know, the way to dry paint is to mix it with kitty litter. Yeah, not the best looking paint. Some of it, we didn't even remember where it came from. There were some that smelled really bad, so obviously been around for a while. Don't really want to have that spontaneously combusting in your garage. This nice heat. Nice. But yeah, there's a lot more to still go through. And this is my only day off this week, so I'm gonna have to get this cleaned up so my parents can park in here. And yeah, so there's another thing to do. Get back at it. It's amazing. All this stuff really add up over time, especially if you don't put things away. Remember, always put stuff away when you're done with it. It really helps out. And if you pay your tithing, you get lots of blessings. Hey, Lord, he said, I shall open the windows of heaven. And you do so, and boy, wow. Does he ever? Okay. That's enough of my rambling. I'll talk to you all later, and you have a great day. Bye!